Good morning and welcome back to the Survival Series with Doc Stout. I am Doc Stout, and we're going to jump right into playing Don't Starve with Wolfgang. We're on day 23. We will continue here. I believe we are at the beginning of winter. We don't have snowfall on the ground just yet, but we've got plenty of snowbirds. Oh, and look, it's starting to snow. We've got a flock of what I've learned is pangolls, just kind of hanging around. Let me see here. I think I need to start collecting seeds, not for the possibility of anything other than baiting some bird traps. Stomach situation is starting to get dire once again. Interesting. So I can attempt to get the egg. It looks like I'm getting cold. I'm going to have to rush back to camp. Let's throw a little bit more turf on the fire. And pick up our thermal stone. I don't know what's going on there. Are they going to let me take the egg? They are going to let me take that egg. Can I cook it? This is all very new to me. I was able to cook the egg. It's not too bad. I don't know what all this is, though. Yeah, I don't know if they are a plague that is just going to expand there. And if I will regret leaving them alone. Let's get some more turf, though. Grab those seeds. See if there are anything on the bushes in this early winter. Because I have a limited amount of spider. Wow! Pangolins everywhere. Limited amount of spider, what's the word I'm looking for? Silk. Limited amount of spider silk, and I think I can make a bird trap. Oh, let's get some of these berries, though. These seeds are going bad. I'm just gonna eat them. Ugh, that one I'm not even gonna eat. I may end up needing some morsels before very long. Once it gets a little bit more consistently cold, I'll have to put on my... I will have to put on my earmuffs, which I believe I made last week. Yeah, there they are. Have to abandon the flower hat. How's this doing? Still nice and warm. Get the last of these berries while I still can. Looks like the berries in this direction regrew at least once. However, I'm gonna have to run back to camp now. Not exactly sure where my next meal is coming from. I have one seeds and three berries. Maybe I'll be able to cook those in the crock pot. Let's check the map, make sure we can get home in time. Yeah. I can't screw around at all, but I'll be able to get back to the fire. It's like every time I get near the edge, a bunch more pangolins come out. I don't know if that should concern me or not. They seem to just be everywhere. Ponds are frozen solid, so we've got no more frogs to worry about. Not that they particularly concern me anyway. Alright. It's very tempting. There's just one of them there. Okay. Well, I'm glad I didn't decide to attack right then. This seems a little risky. Oh, I can't use seeds in there anyway. Which means I will not do that with the berries. Cook one of them. Cook the seeds. I'll end up with a morsel. Let's drop this near the fire. Yeah, this is going to get difficult pretty quickly. I guess I will trap some snow bunnies tomorrow. Yeah, I'm not going to even have to worry about the bigger dangers of winter if I can't deal with my stomach problem. The current stomach problem being that there's nothing to put in my stomach. I also could probably pretty safely pick up the thermal stone, run over, and deal with some of the beefalo. Let's see, we've got a number of different hats as options. Those I'm not so concerned about. Oh, I am one short of a winter hat. Puffy vest. Warm enough for winter storms. That's the thing I gotta worry about, is if a storm hits. If I have to cling to the fire and starve. Belly situation's gonna get pretty bad. I think I'm gonna have to cook one more. That's giving me 10 food per. I hate to do this early in winter, but I think eating that jerky for another 10 food is what I gotta do. If I move the silk into here... Well, yeah, let's try and make some room. So I'm gonna wanna equip the breezy vest. Have some of the turf on me. I don't need beefalo wool on me at all times. Gonna want this on me. Gonna need that tomorrow. And let's drop 13 rocks here. Alright. So now I can... The fire is not hot enough. Alright, let's very quickly check the pengulls for eggs. I don't recall how much food that gave me, but oh my goodness, so many eggs. Oh, they just immediately scooped up their eggs. Well, that was no fun. Oh, we got some more berry bushes to pick, though. I might have just enough to trap. I wonder how dangerous it is to harvest honey in... Oh, that's right, you can't actually harvest honey. You can only harvest bee boxes. And I don't think that my health is to the point where I want to start smacking beehives just yet. If I want to use my health as a resource, I probably want to use it to get some meat from the beefalo. Alright, let's set this trap up. They all ran and grabbed their eggs again. Let's set this trap here, bait it real quick with some berries, and move away. At least get a morsel. And I'm just gonna straight up murder the rabbit. Get as many morsels as I can out of these berries. If I can find a couple more berries, I'll be able to make meatballs at least. I don't remember exactly which plants do not survive the winter. Typically, it is me that does not survive the winter. Alright, we have two morsels. Let's go as far as I can before I start to freeze. See if I can't get some more of the berries that should have respawned over here. I may have already hit all of these. Not good, because I'm pretty sure they don't regrow in winter. There's one. Okay, I'll have enough to make one meatball for now. I'd like to find one more berry or carrot, so I don't have to waste both of my morsels on the same meatball. So I need four ingredients to use the crock pot. That's not going to matter if I die of starvation on the way back to camp. Not good. Man, I'm already starting to freeze. Let's equip those earmuffs. Getting too cold. Oh, dang it. I'm not paying attention. Well, this is bad. I may have to camp here. Because I am, I'm just about dying. Yeah, I'm not going to make it back to camp in order to make meatballs at this rate. That's not what I wanted. I do have a little bit of turf. I'll drop the thermal stone. Yeah, the thermal stone was running out. Alright, I guess I'm going to have to cook tonight. I'm just going to die of starvation. Whew, that only gets me up to 50. I had seriously hoped on being able to make meatballs with that, but that is not to be. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cook everything I got just to survive. If I can't find a more regular source of food, I am not gonna make it through this winter. Because now I'm just back to the 71. Does appear I'm going to live long enough to have at least one more episode of this series, though. Let's see here. Let's take off the backpack. Can I? Okay. Huh, you can't pick up the backpack without putting it on. That's awkward. Can I burn the flower hat? No, I can't. I can drop it, though. Sanity is not my problem now. Hunger is my problem. I may as well do a little bit of work while I can. Uh-oh. I may actually have to burn some precious wood. Fork up the turf over here. I can. Alright, I guess I shouldn't use that wood. I'm gonna be burning turf all night just to survive. And the belly situation is not good. Yeah, I may be failing at the name of the game if I can't find food right in the morning. Yeah, it's just ticking away. Let's burn this last turf. I have to find food pretty much immediately. Alright. Tummy is critically low. I don't have anything I can eat on me. Let's see. Got spiders up there. Can't eat them without preparation. I did not prepare nearly enough for this winter. The end is nigh. I think I'm going to pick up my thermal stone a little bit before morning, because my only chance of surviving the next day is going to be immediately running out and grabbing food. I might not even have time to cook it. All right, well, that's going to end it here. We're going to see if I can survive the next day of my, like, third day of winter. This is one of the longer runs I've made, but I think I needed to get farms going a little earlier and get my crock pot going. Those first couple days not being able to find gold were pretty rough. But there will be at least one more episode. I'm not sure how long the next one's going to last, the way things are going. But yeah, thanks for watching so far. Tune in for the next time, where I will have the desperate rush for anything I can cram into Wolfgang's mouth to see if I can just extend my life a little bit longer to buy me some time to maybe hunt some of those beefalo. This has been the Survival Series with Doc Stout, and I am signing out.